Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. I am Yan. I have no idea why my camera looks like this at the moment. I might have to fix it in a little bit. I didn't do anything, but it's a lot smaller and my face is a lot smaller too. Anyway, slightly bugging me, but that's okay because we're going to check out an MV real soon by Orbit. And I know Orbit has Japanese members and Korean members as well, and I've listened to a few of their songs and a lot of people are helping me out getting to know them more, so thank you for that. Today, the name of the song we're listening to is The Eclipse. So, they have a semi-slower paced song, at least the ones I listen to, they're a little slower, but that doesn't mean they can have ballads or, you know, fast-paced songs, but I'm guessing Eclipse might be in the similar, I guess, rhythm and beats, but I don't know, we were kind of in a very nature-y place in the past. Let's check out where we are going this time around right now. I don't like being so tiny, but we're gonna make that happen. Anyways, we see one member here with kind of like thunder blue hair, definitely blue eyes, and a little gem right here, so maybe kind of magical. I don't know. I might be slightly irritated if I have that on my face, but hopefully the members are fine with that. But we only see him looking at us, so that's all I know. I guess we'll have to get started. Let's enjoy Orbit's Eclipse.
Eclipse, eclipse,
eclipse,
eclipse. Oh, 이마 눈썹이 수수께다 서올라가. Oh, 이마 취직한 니 사소야 미오쿠와 가라네.
고가라 나에게 가르고 너도 조심해 꼭덕 각계대 겨울의 희망 하던 미치대 희로가 되고 Let's do do 희가리가 달랐어
울고 크게 하이모 내가 미달했을까
그 소매를 아래 떠지게
다이 뒤불을 쓰긴 날
movements there, and besides finger movements, there were other movements there going on too. Anyways, I forgot that, you know, they also sang Japanese songs, so I was able to understand a little bit of it, and I liked how their outfits also incorporated kind of the color scheme going on. But yeah, definitely more mature kind of a vibe going on, less nature-y in the woods or in the, I forgot where we were, like a greenhouse feel. But yeah, let's go back to the beginning and talk about what I noticed. Don't know why I'm so small, but we'll make do of it. So all the members were kind of covering this one member up, and it seems like he's the main character in this song, maybe this era, if you will. And he's crossing his fingers, so maybe like wishing or hoping for something. But 全部は日本語ですね. It was all in Japanese. And so I was only able to catch bits and pieces of it, but I really liked the choreography that was happening. And so we see him, you know, kind of going through this tunnel or bridge of some sort. They have a black outfit, a red outfit, and they just start, you know, looking very elegant. Overall, like, it's a powerful choreo, but it looks very elegant and gentle in a way. You know, instead of like pow, 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 it's like, I don't know how to explain it, but just really nice too. And so we see them in various places. They usually hang out together. And as I was listening, I was like, oh, right, like, this is Japanese. And I was trying to, like, pick and hear what was going on. But with my limited Japanese skills, I can only hear certain words that was happening. But we also see them wearing white, which contrasts with the maybe the moon and the sun and kind of, I guess, the earth, like, eclipsing, you know. But I think the moves were very suitable. And, yeah, they all had great, smooth, elegant, I don't know other words to describe it, but it was very nice. I really enjoyed it. And it's just a different form, more like contemporary vibe, I guess, compared to, you know, pop or locking. But yeah, I will see, they're just everywhere, as in they're moving so fast I can't catch and get hold of them. But we have this guy, he's like the glitter pearl man, right? Kind of the center of this MV, and he's the one with the bling right here, what we saw in the beginning. I was like, oh, maybe I can learn the dance, but then I was like, hold up right there, like, there's a little bit of thrusting going on, and really kind of more like seductive movements, like eclipse, you might think of the moon, but then they move so elegantly with their hands and their bodies, and then they go, if you know what I mean. So I wonder if fans were screaming in the way, like, yeah, bye, wah, kakoi. For me, I was just like, oh, didn't see that coming at first. And I was like, hey, but anyways, moving on, we see them in various outfits, which kind of contrast the colors of the moon or when it eclipsed, right, with the red. And I thought that was very thoughtful and quite nice. Like, it felt really good when watching it with the color schemes. Is that like an iPod? I'm glad it's working for you. And so there was this one person. Yeah, so this is more the black and red, and I noticed that there are pictures of them in the back as well, so it seemed like multiples or like an illusion going on. Are you littering? Don't litter. Pick that up. Just kidding. And so this choreo was super cool, kind of pushing this person down, like it's ending, coming to an end, but it's like very gentle, you know, so no one gets hurt, but it's also very smooth, and I don't know, I thought that was just really cool. But question, 質問があります。この人は、の顔は、なんていう?あの人の顔は若いですよね。何歳ですか?名前は何ですか? He's the tiniest member at the moment. Who knows? Maybe he's a teenager, so he'll keep growing. But he also looks like a really young little boy. I know face and age can be very different.But he looks and sounds like a little boy, and so I just want to know his name and his age, just out of curiosity, because his voice is also very high and soft, almost like a soprano feel, I guess. But it was very elegant as he kind of pushes his member down. But yeah, anyways, I was just curious since he just sounded like a little boy.And we see lots of them doing that.Moment, and you know, what is it called? I don't know, but that move, Yeah. And so every time we have the chorus, we see that kind of their signature move as well as their hand movements, gestures over their faces, which every time they say eclipse, it's kind of creative because in the word eclipse, you have the word lips in it. So it might have to do something with their lips as well. Maybe wanting to kiss that person. I don't know. But very cool moves, very slick. I really enjoyed it. And oh, there was this one part, if I can find it, where they are kind of turning into half a moon of some sort. They were in red. I don't know if I can find it again, but that part was very cool. So I liked how the members, you know, built upon each other or kind of created a figure or an image. I thought that was very symbolic and very elegant too. And so we are at the eclipse right here, and then they are back, back to being red, kind of rewinding and closing and kind of back to the beginning scene of this MV. But instead, if I recall, he was completely covered, and then we saw the I guess this move, but now we see it before we did it. I have to check, hold on. You know me, I like to look at the choreo. Let me see if I can. Yeah, that was completely covered. Did they close it in the end? No, they did not. So it's kind of leaving the door open for a continuation of some sort, in my opinion. So yeah, Eclipse wa dou deshita ka? Suki desu ka? I just thought it was very unique, especially with the choreography and just with the color schemes going on. And yes, there was a bit of rapping, not as much as some other songs that they had. It's just an observation and just more vocals. I know that some of the members had more screen time than others. And for someone who doesn't know all the members, it would have been nice to just see others a little bit longer, or even up close would be helpful. But it could be also, you know, every member has their own time to shine or their era. So maybe in this case it's this guy and then maybe a few others, and perhaps the other members already had their era and, you know, someone else's turn. I don't know. But yeah, tell me what you thought. Besides the boy with the more petite boy that caught my attention, he also did. The main guy caught my attention too. Seems like he stood out just a little bit more in this MV. 名前は何ですか? And then, is it the same guy? Hold on, I'm just like going back in time. Yes, this guy. Tell me about this guy. You know what? We'll keep it simple for now. The boy with the higher range voice that kind of pushed the other guy down, his name, and how about him for the time being? Slow and steady will actually help me memorize them more than telling me all at once. That's just how my brain works. All right, anyways, thank you for watching this with me. Continue to support them and enjoy more of their songs. If there are other songs that you recommend, please comment below and let me know and other viewers know too. So thank you for watching this with me, and I will see you another time. 本当に来てくれてありがとうございました。皆さんまたね。元気になってください。